Nobody trust nobody.
Remix.
You're not listening to A-Rod Music.
Daddy. Mama, nah, 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 nah. My nigga, squeeze that. If I'm dancing, I'm a man.
Nobody.
And nah, nah, me, nah, 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 nah. And my money, nah, nah, clank, clank. Yo, they like my pictures on IG.
Yeah, good old Morgan. I love this place. And I hate it as well. It's like, it's one of those places. It is a love-hate relationship.
Yeah.
It's not like, yeah, I either love it or hate it. It is both. Like, I do love it and I do hate it.
Yeah.
It's like, because when you're away, and you go to all these places like LA, Hollywood, fucking all around the world, and then you come back here, you do get that feeling of like, oh, I'm home.
Yeah.
But it's just how nice it is, like the nature, you know? Like,
but both weeks I get money. I give kebab all you. Like I got fam I don't talk to. No hellos, we just watch.
Yeah. It's not a lot that you've been saying, whoa. But I can tell from your body language. Okay, let's talk about it. Let's talk about it.
About it.
Can we talk about it?
But you ain't gotta say too much.
No.
Ain't gotta say too much.
No.
I can read your body language. Ain't gotta say too much.
No.
I can read your body language.
Nice one. Give me lunch.
Say that I play too much when I.
When people see Weight Watchers, they think, oh, I'll get that as an alternative, a healthy alternative. Like, that's £2. It's £1.59, right? So, if you read it, it says, yeah, 10% less fat. But it's got so much fucking saturates in it. 6.5 grams of saturates. And this one saturates 4. And it's got carbs. How many fucking packets of cheese has carbs? With a big bottle as well, like drinking it. Like if you walk and drink with a big bottle, like the amount of times just spill out my face. Rich Piana, that's his jokes, so he gave me one at Body Power. But the lid on the jokes like that big. It's when I first drank it, just all over my face.
We should leave before the lights on, girl, I'm too on.
It's not a lie that you've been saying.
Think about pre-workout already. I love still be good. Well, okay. I still need to decide who I'm training with, because it's ridiculous the amount of people who want to train with us.
Yeah.
I just need to make a decision, really. So yeah, we'll choose. But either way, we're doing back to the future. And should Abby this. She keeps saying, Zach, look at that. Doesn't fucking charge. So, Abby, my phone. She keeps blaming us, oh, your phone's died. I'm like, well, yeah. Hi. My mum's here. I focus on clients instead. So I work with them on a one-to-one basis, which is awesome. As you'll see today, I'm going to train with two lads who are 15. And pretty sick, actually, you know. I like them, they're cool guys. I was in Germany at FIBO. And this guy comes up to us and says, oh, I'm a huge fan, etc. And then he was like, I want to give you a present when I see you in England at Body Power. And he said what it was going to be. He said it was going to be like a crystal statue, but at the time I had no idea what it was going to look like. And then when he brought me this, I could not believe it. It's just, Muhammad, it's amazing. I love it so much. It sits on my desk.
Nice.
There he is, look, there. Muhammad, sorry. This is the guy who made me the crystal statue. There he is, he's a cool guy. Where is he? Good old Muhammad. Oh, that's awesome. So he is a client of mine. He's done a transformation video for me, which is pretty cool. It's 4 minutes long, but should be able to see where he is at. Ziz fan, of course. So here we go. There we go. He's pretty decent shape. Good abs, good back. So I like to see this though, because it shows that my clients are actually following, you know, the plans, sticking their training hard, etc. And yeah, he looks pretty good. So I'm gonna let him know that I'm pretty happy with his progression. I'm gonna let him know. So we're off to the fitness rooms now. Fitness rooms is a really good gym for like plyometrics. So when it comes to like sprints, box jumps, like good hit cardio. And CrossFit type stuff, it's amazing. So what we're gonna do today is crawl the sprints, and we're gonna kill you up. We're gonna kill Kyle. But what's happened is last year Kyle actually lost 5 stone in about 8 weeks. And we really, really pushed him for it. We really concentrated on him last year. We got his diet down to the T. We was training every single day, and the weight just dropped off, and it was awesome. But what happened pretty much straight after that was he got blood clots in his lungs, and it was like the main artery's too hot. So I mean, that's pretty severe, getting like blood clots in your lungs and your arteries leading to your heart. So obviously he was bedbound for months, and you know, the weight just came back on, and fucking square one now. So ready to do all our hard work again. Yeah, you're back in the best shape of your life, man. I'm gonna fucking feast it. But I think I might put them off today, because crawler sprints are fucking brutal, man. Like, they're horrendous. So I'm gonna get you guys to do them as well. You'll like them pretty much
for that shit.
So yeah, this is Nathan and Andy. Two clients are gonna get fucking shredded. They're only 15, which is ridiculous. Like, the shape they're in now for being their age is mental. It'll be there in 3 minutes. It's gonna be fucking good.
Go.
them three guys are all currently being sick right now. Seriously. They're all in the toilet throwing up, so I'm gonna show them how to real after the trades, because I haven't had time for that today. No speeder for me. So, I'm just going to keep training, keep pushing hard, and I'm going to be the only one who they're for. Bear in mind, I don't want to do this. I do not want to do this. That's made that very clear right now. I don't want to do it. It's heavy. It's going to make me feel like shit. I'm going to be dead at the end of it. But the reason, the difference between me and them is, yeah, I feel sick too, but I'm not going to be a fucking pussy about it. I want to get these results. I want to be big, without big legs. When I went to a supplement store, shock.
Yeah, I mean, I get free supplements now, courtesy of tropicornerfitness.com, the best site ever. And but the thing is, I like to see, whilst I come shopping here, I always like to just go and have a look, and because for me, I can get lost on websites sometimes. I just go on for days and hours, like, looking at everything. But when you're in the store, you actually get to see the products in person and, you know, get read the labels. So the sole reason I'm going here today is just to have a look at some more pre-workouts, some more BCAAs, just get some advice on which is the best in his eyes. And then I get to try them out through Tropicana Fitness.
I don't know, man. Oh, I'm going to go for chocolate this time. No, I'm just like, I want something. So when I wake up, I'm like looking at it. I just want to like go over this and train.
Have you lost him?
Okie dokie, so we're here at the metal shrine.
I don't want to call it, it's just like it's the water tower.
I used to always come here, like, I would come here 4 days a week. I'd, you know, do my cardio, come here because it's like 2-3 miles away from my house. And I either walk or run here. I'll show you how to get up. Cause
right, you're not allowed to use the ladders.
It's easy. Oh, as you can see, these ladders the whole way, except this bit. But it is ridiculously easy. I bet I get up in less than like 10 seconds.
8, wasn't it last time?
Somewhere like that, yeah. So,
are you watching?
Pay close attention, ready? Okay, so that was it. Day in the life of me. What else do I have to say? Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel, guys. Very important, I've got loads of stuff coming out. If you haven't already, like my Facebook page, my Instagram page, you know, links for them will be in the description. And go check out tropofcornerfitness.com for all of the best supplements at the best prices. And yeah, get the fuck out of my house now. Thank you very much. Goodbye.
Get shredded.